there for the Rojois. He's all set here in the west of France. But it's an absolute peach as well for Edgar Ezzontuni. That's what it means. The ball pulled very deep. The Egyptians couldn't get it away, and Edgar Ezzontuni deals this superb blow in the Olympic bronze medal match for Morocco. Chance to keep the pressure on. Left-hand side, Ezzontuni again. It's a really good cross. It's his second goal as well. He's done it. Soumian Rahimi, the first player in Olympic history to score in six successive matches. It was a devastating cross. And it was a point-blank header. He couldn't miss. He didn't miss. Soumian Rahimi has done it again. The way they use the wide players is always impressive. Lowy, who played it across, and that is a quite delightful third goal from Bilal El Anous. They use the width again. There, the Moroccans.
Yeah, he had real disappointment last summer. Kicked and missed the 23 African nations.
Another chance, another goal. Oh, it is glory. It is Rahimi again. What a tournament. There is Rahimi. He's going to cross it. And they're going to get another. It's the substitute. Nakash gets another.
And what a moment for these fans. They've seen the huge success of their senior side over the last 18 months, reaching the semi-finals at the World Cup in 2022. Well, the under-23s have just got one better.